Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is something a little bit new. It's gonna be more of a vlog style video because today is the first day of NaNoWriMo, or Camp NaNoWriMo, and I am participating for the second time this year. I meant to film kind of a announcement video, but I was busy on a vacation and I just didn't get to it, so here we are. If I look really tired, I don't have any makeup on, and I would normally put makeup on, but my skin is kind of, not sensitive, but I don't want to write with makeup on all day, if that makes any sense. But like I said, today is the first day of Camp NaNoWriMo. If you don't know what that is, it is kind of a thing that is done with a bunch of writers where you spend a whole month writing a certain word amount that's supposed to add up to a novel. So this month I'm going to write 50,000 words in 31 days and hopefully by the end of it have a novel to kind of work with or work on. I did this last year and I wanted to work on the novel that I wrote last year, but my computer unfortunately crashed and I was unable to regain it in time. So I am working on a new work. If you're interested in a little bit about that, I will probably talk about it throughout the week, but I currently have aesthetics for 3 of the characters and for the novel itself on my Twitter. I really like making aesthetics. They're one of my favorite things to do. So if you want to check those out, I will include my Twitter handle on the screen and probably down below. If you want to see a little bit more updates, I sometimes post on my Instagram story as well. And I have one of those saved stories called Work in Progress, WIP, that is a little mosh of this story along with some short stories if you want to check that out. But yeah, today is the first day. I currently have 1,500 words written. I wrote a little bit earlier, but I grabbed some lunch and I'm gonna write more. Like I said, this is gonna be more of a vlog style. I don't know how great it's gonna be, but hopefully I'll take you out throughout the week and have some updates. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. She keeps her sights alive with movement in her eyes. She knows she gets away with murder. Swallows up your heart or all, and I don't know just where we've got to go. Pop back in and tell you what my goal for day one is. I forgot to do that. My goal is 2,500 words, and I'm using this tracker called Pacemaker to kind of figure out which words I need to do each day and how many. And I did a more of a random oscillating type style, so I wouldn't do the same amount each day, and I would have some days with less and more. I don't strictly follow these trackers, but I think they're a great way to, when you're doing a challenge like this and writing so much and so little, to know where you need to be at to hit your goal as opposed to hitting the end of your goal and freaking out. So yeah, I have about 2,500 words to write today. I have about 1,000 words left. And yeah, so back to writing. So I'm back. Right now I just finished the first scene that is kind of the opening scene, and I'm working on the next part of that chapter. Don't really know how to title it, but I thought I would take a little bit of break and kind of discuss kind of what my story is. This is going to be very general. I don't really feel like someone should share all of their work or everything about their writing until it is finished. but I will say that this is kind of a modern fantasy type setting. It's set in a college, so the character is around 20. The world is very much just our world, and then I'm adding in a little touch of magic that is kind of perceived as normal, so there's no hidden type thing. It's not following like Shadowhunters or anything like that where the magic is hidden from mortals or anything like that. There's nothing like that. And right now I have kind of an idea of the Fae, so it kind of is going to follow a little bit of folklore around Fae and fairies, but I'm not strictly sticking to it, and I'm following, if I stick to anything, it will be the more traditional way. And right now they haven't been fully formed, but I'm not in that part yet, so it's fine. I have two main characters, and the points of view is, it's in third person, and the point of view of each chapter, like right now it flip-flops, I still can't decide how I want it, but the two main characters are Rhea and Ophelia. You can see their aesthetics on a Twitter, like I said, but Rhea is a girl who is about 20. She is kind of stubborn and really a brat, to be honest. I really love writing her character because her character is kind of really me in a book, if that makes sense. I've kind of tried to shape her of like what I would do in that situation and what I would do. And she's very selfish and very bratty, and I don't know, I love it. But she's also like really loving, and she's just really scared to admit the fact that she loves people. The next character, like I said, is Ophelia, and that's the other point of view. She's a sweetheart. She really loves people, and she's not afraid to show that she loves people. She is kind of the opposite of Rhea, and they're best friends who broke apart because of a misunderstanding. And this book is kind of following their journey through Rhea's bad decisions and Ophelia's response to them and them getting back together. And I'm really excited to write through their friendship. I also have a couple of side characters, and I need to develop more side characters. Right now, Rhea has friends and Ophelia doesn't have any friends, and that's just not right. I need to get her some friends. And like I said, the antagonist of the story are kind of be like the Fae. But like I said, I still haven't figured them out yet, and there's still a lot of rules I haven't decided on. And I will be following more the traditional set of Fae. So they're not really nice at all, but I'm really excited to get to that part. But like I said, it's not all figured out. But yeah, the kind of like audience I'm going for is new adult, like YA new adult, I don't know. I just kind of want to write for myself, so I don't pick an exact age audience until I'm done with the first draft, and then I can figure out and pinpoint what I need to work on. But right now, it's kind of more new adult. It's not adult, but yeah, I don't really have anything else to say. I am kind of procrastinating on writing. Got a headache, but it's fine. I'll go back to writing. Bye. Hi guys, it's day two, and I am getting ready to go out to Starbucks to find a place to write. I like to go out to write because being around people kind of makes me more focused on my work, and it makes me feel bad if I'm not working. I have to write about 2,500 words again today. I have it written in my journal, and I'm writing the second scene, so that's exciting. I'm flipping to another character's point of view, so I get to explore her character a little bit more. And yeah, I'm also trying to come up with character names. I decided to post on Twitter like like this if you want to be in my book. So, you know, if you want to have your name in my book, then you can go like that status. But yeah, I will see you guys hopefully after I finish. Also, if you're curious what my fashion style is, it's black and more black. Pajamas because I don't like wearing clothes longer than I have to, apparently. But I just wanted to end the vlog here. I don't really like my videos getting too long, so I hope you enjoyed it. I know it's a little bit different than my usual channel, but I hope that it was kind of interesting to watch. If you liked it, please leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, I do videos like this. Well, not exactly like this, but I do videos about writing and reading. If you want to subscribe, just hit that subscribe button down below. And I will see you guys in another video soon. Like I said, I plan to vlog pretty much all of this month, but probably we'll have a vlog up twice a week, maybe, depending on how much I film. I'm not going to bore you guys. But yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!